My name is Gopal Ramakrishnan. I'm coming from Hyderabad, working as a ICICI Prudential Manager. Actually, I was a Brahmachari in the Ramakrishna Mission for 9 years. When I was in the Ramakrishna Mission in Chennai in 1995, I had a fortune to stay with the Swami Nityananda Paramahamsa, who is known at the time as a Brahmachari Rajasekaran. So he was with me actually from 1995 to 1999. In this Ramakrishna order, all will be given some type of the work. He was given as a kitchen department. Kitchen department is the biggest department because he has to look after the Guru Maharaj Seva, as well as Sadhu Seva and guest Seva, and as well as the devotee Seva. So all those things put together also, he will, without any hesitation or any type of tiredness, anger or disappointed with this job, or I have never seen him as long as I was staying with him as a roommate in 2 years. Whatever there he has done, like Annadada, kitchen bandari, he used to serve the people wherever he likes, whenever they are coming. Same thing, now also he is collecting food and he is giving to those who are coming anytime to the ashrama, and he is giving, I have seen, because I am coming for the long time here. This Rajasekaran will sit in front of the IDL. He will start doing japa, puja, everything, and it will continue for the more than 12 o'clock or 1 o'clock. Every day we have to get up in the morning, 4 o'clock in our shrine worship, morning Mangalarti worship. I have never seen him that he has missed that worship. He regularly used to get up and he will go for this shrine worship. Even he has finished his japa dhyana more than 1 o'clock or 3 o'clock also, he will get up. His total dedication will be in spirituality only. And in the meanwhile, his work also, he will go beyond the work because of the affection with the people, because of the karma yoga he is doing for the only yoga for the people. He is not anchoring for the any fruit of the that karma. He is a very lovable person for the everyone. He is not only doing a karma yoga, he is not only doing this ideal worship of bhakti yoga, he is not only meditating as a raja yogi. And he used to jnana yoga also. Jnana yoga means what is that? Actually, whatever we read in the Upanishad or Gitas or whatever explanation, we have to give to the people also. So he was helping with the Ramakrishna Vijayam, etc. Ramakrishna Vijayam's editor that time, Swami Kamalatmananda was there. He is also a traditional person. He likes a Shiva worship and traditional life of the South India, Saiva Siddhanta. And our Swami is already was trained in the Saiva Siddhanta. He has read about the Kada Upanishad, Vedanta, Panjadashi, and so many things also. Any topic will be open. He will not having any fear, and clarification he will give. He was having all the time of the wandering monk. This wandering monk only our life, I thought, and you people are not at all going outside. You are going only for the trip, etc. I thought you people now and then run and you will come back. This young brahmachari has decided, no more, I want to live here. I will go for a wandering monk. And at that time also he decided, without taking any money, he want to go out. After 10 to 15 days, we came to know that he has gone to the Haridwar, our one of the Kangal Ashrama. Then finally, there also he discussing with some monks. Then he come to know that Omkareshwar is the best place to do tapasya. In that period of this type of his vairagya, this going for the outside, each and every monks was attracted by him. Those who are coming from the our ashrama itself, from the outside also, very much impressed by him. And he used to talk about the Turiya levels are very high level. So he used to tell about the Turiya, etc. Actually, he will talk only about this type of spirituality only. This is that photograph. First one itself, our Brahmachari Rajasekaran, who is known as now Nityananda Paramahamsa, he is there. Next to him, I am sitting there. Whenever the lecture time in night class or wherever the extra time is there, we will ask him to deliver the lecture without any fear. Now how you are seeing about his bhava, his laughing or his whatever his style, at the time itself it was there. So we used to always crack a joke with him. You will become a very big person after that. There will be a so much gathering of the people. Like that or all, we used to laugh and cut jokes with him. Actually, we thought that he will be a very big sannyasin. But this Avadara Purusha's qualities, that time itself, he shown his about the Avadara life, and he explained about his spiritualities to some of our devotees and some of our monks itself. We don't know that this much level, bigger thing it will come like that, we never thought. But it has come up very huge level. So that is what it is astounding to us also now. Whenever he used to speak about any type of thing, very devotedly and very correctly he will speak in that language. he understood or he realized that one, then only he will speak. Such a level he was speaking. When he was inside also, he will make a peaceful with us. He will be very loving with us. The same thing only here also is following, this peacemaking. He will stand for the truth and he will want to make the truth as a final. For that, he will take any type of risk. If we both be scolding also him, he will not mind. He will, even though he accept the scolding, and he will want to make the peace with us. So this type of things I have seen that time also, and now also he is doing. At the time he was doing in a small scale. We used to appreciate him, we used to tell him that he will come back a big level. But this big level he will come back, we don't know. So when he was in the ashrama, actually he respect each and everyone. And in the devotees also, women or people are coming, mothers like that, he will really think, he is never, he has thought a woman as a wife or any other cadre. He will always, women he thinks like a mother only. He transformed everyone at the time also. And now here he is doing all the in mass level. He is not disturbing anybody's view or anybody's mind or whoever they belongs to, whatever they are in action or in valley life, whatever profession or whatever religion. He is not disturbing that one and he is introducing his own method. Yes, what is called merged that one, unique method only he is teaching.